Un pie.
Send me a picture like from back in the day.
What?
Andrés.
escalitas. Como nomás, como aquí. Y me deja la esquina para agarrar.
¿Solo deja las esquinas?
Sí, la esquina para agarrar, pero quémale bien. Muy bien pegadito. Bien.
Necesito mi guante. Andy, wey, cabrón. What? Oh, we don't do nothing at work. rancho, ¿eh?
Sí, señor. Yo soy de rancho.
Check it out. It's Tuesday. We're here putting torch. As you saw, we burn here. So first, this is what we first do. You line it up with this black line right here. This is your line right here, your black line. Line it up. He rolls it out. All the way over there. You step right here so it doesn't move. And he's gonna pull it. Stretch it so it's perfectly straight. It's lined up. And then he's gonna roll it back this way halfway. We're gonna burn half of it from here to here. This is gonna all get burnt, but on the bottom side, which is this black side under it, and then we burn this last. check it out. Another quick thing when you're putting torch is, so when you put the drip metal, and it's a perfect example, we put nails staggered them like this. So, because when you burn it, this tends to warp if you don't put this new nail, so it grabs, and then grabs on the smooth. But between each layer, there's a piece of caulking, a bead of caulking right here, about like this thick. You put it right here. So, you get it. So when you put this down, it kind of like a suction cup, and it seals the hole or the gap between here and here. And this black stuff is what we call primer. So when you burn that right there, when you burn this, and this black stuff comes out, calacaca. When this comes out, it sticks to this. So see how it's not coming up? So it's stuck. This is like a little adhesive. So when you burn it, kind of like glue. This is what it's called right here. Bond and Prime, instant asphalt primer. That's what we use. So you just, you go, spray it on that, put the drip metal. When you put the drip metal, you come up with your gun. These nails right here, these coil nails. And just like that. Put your primer, let it dry for about 5-10 minutes. And start putting your torch. And yeah, that's about it. But we finished our section over there. They're doing this section right here. And we're gonna go ahead and start this section right here. And they're still putting smooth right here and over there. So they'll get this done today. And hopefully we get to about, say, about this line today. It's pretty much the only one scupper and one pipe. And that's about it. Other than that, it's just time burning. That's about it. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed the video so far. Like, subscribe. And yeah, we're gonna get to it. Let's get it. I'm gonna use one hand so I can get it, push it with my foot against it. Well, that one, that one. That's what you go like. That nail's right there, right? So these nails right here. So you get this thing, you go. Kind of like a pattern right here too. So it bonds that part. And when you go, you go up, down, up, like that. Just stack it. So all the way. Until you get to the end, all the way down that way. So it looks something like this. By section, you do the whole ways, but I know for sure this is getting down every spot. So you see this nail right here, it's kind of coming up. Tienes tu martillo? Tienes tu martillo?
Huh?
Martillo. And your hammer.
This nail right here is coming up, right there. So just, because if it comes up, any type of nail that comes up like that will cut your torch. Because it's so hot, it's delicate. So you make sure everything is nailed down perfectly. Because if not, you rip your torch. You rip your torch, causes leaks.
And you don't want no leak. Especially on apartment buildings. These are unit after unit, so a leak could definitely be devastating. But yeah, he's burning right here. Make sure the metal gets stuck. So every time it gets burnt, it seals up the bond for each one. And he's closing the gap. It's kind of just like a safety precaution. So it doesn't leak. Just little tricks and tricks of the trade. I'm pretty sure everybody has a little trick to trade and doing what they do. But yeah, we'll start burning. All right, check it out, guys. We're into here for today's video. Thanks for watching. We've been putting torch today. And that's about it. Hector's going to go here and torch this right here on the edge where the drip metal's at. We finished the scupper. And this is one whole roll, 39 feet, I think, or some change, or less. But yeah, they're still putting this move down there. I got a little bit left. We finished there. They're finishing up right here. So when they come tomorrow, they'll finish, go ahead and finish all this. And yeah, that'll be it. But yeah, thank you for watching. Hope you guys have a good day. And stay safe. Rubber or loicho, so the black stuff comes out, the black stuff. I'll show you right now. Black stuff come out, so it adheres to the drip metal. That's why you put the asphalt primer on, to get it all done up and sticking and all nice. But yeah. And that's Hector right there. That's Hector. That's Uciel. That's Nene going down the ladder. If you didn't see him. That's Diego. And that's Hedo. All right, guys. Peace.